IDQ, how was it at the Dulquer Awards?
Amazing. It's such amazing. It's such an exchange from all the awards.
It was usually a nice experience.
This is what I love. Right?
Yeah?
I love cars. I'm a huge geek.
So on that note, what car do you drive?
I'm daily driving now a Mercedes AMG G63.
Okay. And if you could have any car in the world, what car would that be?
I would have a 73 911 2.7 RS.
Yeah. What's the craziest car you've ever driven?
Craziest car I've ever driven? I recently drove a Citroen 2CV. It's full of character and it's an old little French car and I absolutely adore it.
And which is the most beautiful route you've driven on?
Route 1, San Francisco to LA.
Okay, and most impressive car customization that you've ever seen?
Car customization? I like stuff like roof. I love all the retro models like Singer and MDR and Alphaholic and stuff.
Okay, and if you could design your own car, what features would you integrate?
It would be naturally aspirated. It would have a 6-speed manual. It would be rear-wheel drive. Probably front mid-engine. It'll be a coupe.
That's a lot. If you had to choose between no music and no AC in a car, what would you choose?
No music.
Okay. Thank you.
Engine noise is enough.
Thank you, Nikhil.